Alright, so finally, after quite a long hiatus from anything at the soccer field, I'm back here and I've got a plane to fly. Now, admittedly, it's a little bit windy today, but because I posted nothing yesterday and I've been crazy busy with everything non-aviation related, I figured I just had to get out here and fly something. So we've got this plane. I've just finished building it a couple of weeks ago, and it's going to be a maiden flight, so we'll see how it flies. It's intended for a high start. You can see there's a high start hook on the bottom there, right there. But I'm just going to do some hand launches. We'll see what happens. Not bad. Now the wind dies down, let's go.